vowel sounds and consonant sounds. So how many vowels are here? Five. Which are those? A, E, I, O, U. Tell me. A, E, I, O, U, S. Okay, now, so I think you have learned this all, and shall we move to first lesson now? Yes. Take out your English textbook and we will move to learn lesson number 1. So what is the lesson number 1? Shall we go now to see? Yes. Come now. Lesson 1. Out with the goats. Out. The
ಬೆಡ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಎದ್ದು ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೊರಗಡೆ
colony, group of children, school, group of lion, tribe, like this. So for each animals, for group of elephants, herd, so like this different names are there. For that we say collective nouns. So prati vanda gumpigu samita adarte adanta hesaru irutte adike collective nouns anta karuttare. Okay, so iga aadugala gumpige enu anta karuttare illi flock. Okay, yes. So waiting for Shanti and Barley. Shanti and Barley means your names.
ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಬೀಚ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಕಾಂಚ್ ಶಂಕು
Heidi even forgot Peter and his goats. Heidi ke nenpela Peter matte goats galu bagge. She ran for ahead of him and then straight away off to one side. Peter had a hard time looking out of her. Follow me now, he called out. Where are the goats? Heidi asked without even staring. Staring means moving a little. Peter ke thumba kashta agutte. ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದ್ಲು ಇವಳು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದ್ಲು ಇವಳು ಗೋಡ್ಸ್ನ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅಂತ ಅವನು ಗೋಡ್ಸ್ನ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇವಳನ್ನ ಹುಡುಕೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸಡನ್ ಆಗಿ ಸಿಗ್ತಾರೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಗ ಅವಳು ವಿತೌಟ್ ಈವನ್ ಸ್ಟರಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟರಿಂಗ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಲಿಟರ್ ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಅಳಗಡ್ಲಿಲ್ದಂಗೆ ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಗೋಡ್ಸೆಲ್ಲಿ ಗೋಡ್ಸೆಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ lesson. In next period, I am going to continue, children. Okay? So, once again, I am reading this lesson. Listen it carefully. Okay? Yes. Lesson number 1. Out with the goats. Heidi was awakened early in the morning by a loud whistle jumping out of bed. She put on her things and ran outside. Peter, the goat herd, was already there with his flock, waiting for Shonley and Barley. Heidi's grandfather was bringing them to join the other goats. So, Shonley and Barley is the name of goats. Shonley madhe Barley anadu goat gala hesaru. Do you want to go with him to the pasture? Grandfather asked. Yes, cried Heidi, clapping her hands. They started merrily up the wharf. Heidi was wild with joy, ran from side to side. In one place, she saw big patches of fine and primroses. On another spot, blue gentians sparkled in the grass. Everywhere, the golden rock roses were nodding at her. Yes, see, she only, Heidi, and he is Peter. And these are the flowers made her to feel happy. In her wild joy at finding such treasure, Heidi even forgot Peter and his goats. She ran far ahead of him and then straight away off to one side. Peter had a hard time looking out of her for her. Follow me now, he called out. Where are the goats? Heidi asked without even stirring. Okay, children? So, today in this class, I think we have understood this much.